wonderful bygone days. She's working with Mike Denver. She's a cheer together in her 20 teams. Yay, retail! And she's worried together with examinations at the moment. Perhaps some of those familiar faces of yesteryear are absent this evening because they thought of the beloved Miss Lynch, one of the famous English bridals for my best. However, the small portion
spin.
That's okay, you can do it.
fingernails.
And you gotta check out these hookups. They ain't gonna scratch up. You must move a 2 feet with these knees. Hey, cool. How much do you think we got for this thing? Hey, who the hell Brandon Cole on the second man down the car? Probably some real tool.
Hey, come on. We'll push this thing off on somebody.
Yeah, we're gonna pop the mic. Maybe we'll sell it to the police station. A police station. What a laugh.
Hey!
Yeah, give me one. Number one, please. Yeah, only 10 more minutes to three hand drive crunches, so if you've got to stay, get ready.
Big bottle of burger, guys. Boy, honey, you know, he saw me here. I did it.
really, really terrific job. I sure hope that these kids are lucky to have you for a teacher. In all sincerity, you're real good. Isn't she terrific, kids? Only thing I want to say in all sincerity, enjoy yourself, have a ball, because like we always say, 15, all the jobs hang up, you're having fun, you're number one. Some lucky guy and gal is going to go home with a stack full of prizes. But don't feel bad if I bump you up. It don't matter if you win or lose, it's what you do with your dancing shoes. It's okay, cats. Bring your mitts around your kittens, and away we go.
Thank you.
Bye.
Rachel.
You did, Mama.
God, if we knew the really trouble's bad.
Hey, listen, why didn't you tell me?
Stop worrying about it, Nicky. You ain't even with the guy yet.
Huh? That's a lot, Jim.
Hey, Riz, how's Trips? Look, if you ever meet anybody to talk to.
Oh, you think you can get it, though. Get lost, Sonny.
Hey, Rizzo, I hope you're out of the community.
I don't want to help.
So fuck, Rizzo.
Thank you. shot is dark, he shot it at your heart. So if we ever part, then I leave you. You say it, hold me, and you tell me boldly that someday, well, I'll be through. Well, that'll be the day.